Hi, I'm Dr. A P. Nirmal Raj. I've done my specialty in prosthodontics and I'm practicing at Premia Dental Care, which is at Nandi, Durga Road. Root canal is basically done when the patient has had a lot of pain and with the third layer of the tooth, that is the pulp that is being involved. So what do? Is they remove out all the infected tissue and they place an artificial material into it and allow it to stay in place position. So what happens in such teeth is the blood supply is lost. So all the nerves and the blood supply within the teeth are lost. And hence the teeth becomes brittle. So my suggestion would be that if the cavity is very small, let us say if the access cavity which has been done is very small, then you may not require a cap. But if the access cavity is a little large or if there's a lot of caries that we need to remove and then do the root canal, then it is a must that we give a cap for the patient. So what are the various caps that are there? Caps are also known as crowns. Cap is a very common word used by the common man, but as a dentist, we call them as crowns. Crowns are of various materials. We have metal crowns, you have metal ceramic crowns, you have all ceramic crowns, and then you can also think of what is known as zirconia crowns. Your zirconia crowns also can be used on your posterior teeth as it's got a lot of strength. If you ask me, the decision to place a cap or a crown for a patient depends upon the size of the access cavity that you have prepared when you are doing your root canal. In case of anterior teeth, do I need to prepare the entire teeth? I mean, you need not do that. You can also place what is known as what happens is the teeth color can change over a period of time, especially the centrals and the laterals, which may look anesthetics. In such cases, then we may have to go for a cap. Or we can also go for a veneer. But only thing is, if the tooth color has changed a lot, then it will be very difficult for us to mask because the veneers are very thin and just placing a veneer may not be sufficient enough to mask the dark color that is there because of the tooth has lost its vitality. So in such cases, you can go for a cap. If the tooth color is not lost, then you can go in for just a veneer and you can allow it to stay in position.